Okay, well, I guess we'll continue and just like upgrade this wall. Oh, thank you! Oh, the archers are coming back to me! Thank you! I thank you. I thank all the archers. I didn't know they were all coming to me. Thank you. Dougie, which side of the monsters are coming? Dougie? There's like literally no encounter on the left. Dougie, is it on the right? Oh no. Wait, the bell is ringing. Londog D, thank you very much for the cheer, yo! Without any comments! Woo! Thank you so much! Thank you! Okay, I know we're gonna build a boat, but I think I'm gonna do the double wall strat right away. And cut these trees. And I gotta hire the people. Like, that is number one thing for me right now. I need to hire all the dudes. And because it was last night was Blood Moon, I have time. I have time to do the things that I want to do. There won't be any encounters tonight, so I can have all the Hammer Bros be out in the wild to build the teleporter for me. I'm gonna be really pissed if I see a mini here. Please don't. Okay, well, that's weird. Ways to grab the coins. Alright, and then I think that's. And then there's a monster portal there. Hey, another dude was inside of the camp. What? Three dudes? Heck yeah, bro. Long dog deep. Ballin' everywhere. Baller. Okay, so I have enough money for the boat. Not worried about that currently. Why the spooky music though? Thank ya. It's nighttime, but there won't be any encounters. Three dudes I hired should be coming home soon. Okay. Oh yeah, I give a lot of money to the accountant. Can I have some? Okay, dude. I said some, not like literal all the money. Okay. So boat was here. I see some coins. Might as well cut some trees. Okay, let's see. Moment of the truth. Are you telling me the dog is barking right now? Okay, so the mega portal is on the left. So we don't really have to worry about it. Also, why did my dog bark? I think my dog just barks, right? I think my dog just barks. It doesn't matter if there's a monster or not. Because Blood Moon was last night. I don't trust anything in this game anymore. Oh my goodness. I think I'm going to have two dudes. Well, as long as... Okay, well, there's Hammer Bro. Yeah, I think we didn't get any encounter. We will be getting encounter tonight. Yep, there are three dudes coming. They're just like, hey, what up? So we basically need to get to the right. And I think after I fully upgrade the double wall strat here, I think I'm gonna be fine. I destroy the portal and then do the double wall strat, which is like what it is right now. So I just need to hire dudes, make the army charge towards to the right, clear that last portal to the right, and then I should be okay. That's my end game. Tomo's not behind me, unfortunately. Okay, there's three dudes coming. There's no tower to build there. I guess I can build a tower after tonight. Like the Hammer Bro one. So there should be three new dudes coming in. Oh hey, thanks. I'm gonna have two of them be Hammer Bro. Actually, be all three be Hammer Bro. I think we have a shortage on Hammer Bros. I need money, accountant. Oh. If you would constantly have weapon or hammer for the new guys, they would always run instead of walk. Good idea! Let me just check. Yeah, okay, we can do the double wall strat for tonight. We got the double wall. Tomorrow, hopefully, I'll be able to do a crossbow. And then on the right side, we should be set. On the right side, we should be totally buffed out. So next Blood Moon, so 5 days from now, we would actually attack the last portal on the right, and we should be okay. We should be okay. The right side won't be a problem. We need to upgrade the left side though. Because we're... like, this is... Ah, Jesus Christ, I don't think I could carry all of it. I will just carry a little bit. Yeah, okay. It's all good. Let's see how much of enemies are coming. I guess I'll put on... I think next people that I encounter... Actually, I'm gonna be on the... I'm gonna have a banner... I need to have armies on the right so I can actually charge out. All right, let's see. Sun, not sun, moon is coming down, going down. We could actually now have farmers as well. There's no Hammer Bro to help me with the catapult. Wait, hold on. Why do we have a dude without a job? Excuse me. All right, time to upgrade this, but we don't have any Hammer Bro right now, so I think there's still enemy inside of the forest. I'm not gonna teleport. Yep, you were Hammer Bros, weren't you guys? I think they were Hammer Bros. I think they were trying to knock that tree down and they just lost their job or class, I guess, because they were being freaking Dumbo and went out to accomplish the task that I put 2 days ago. Woo! It was about to go down. Now that we expended our wall, I think getting a recruit every night won't be that difficult. I don't think. Alright, attack shrine, very important. Defense shrine, second most important. Doing. Maybe like build it here. Oh no, I cannot build it here because the freaking farm thing was right there. Dang it. It's alright. So the two dudes that I hired. Okay, Hammer Bros. I need you right now, actually. I hired two dudes and one Hammer Bro that was like... Or two dudes that were just like wandering around here. Did you cut down the tree? Okay, you did. Alright, sun's going down, boys. As long as, like, if it's second grade, I don't think that person will be eaten. As long as we don't get flying unit. Technically, I hired four dudes. We'll see, though. I don't know if they will be making it back on time. I think they were Hammer Bros, so I'm gonna actually have two Hammer. I don't know if the guys that I hired from the forest made it back home safe. If not, that's okay, because I will meet them halfway tonight. And then hopefully be able to rehire them. But yes, we're still in lack of population right now. We need more people. Hello, Knight. What up? Oh! Dude, why did you go back towards the monsters? I don't understand. It's okay, I think those are the guys that I hired. They're pretty close to the kingdom. They're like literally right in front of our front door, so. Oh my god, we get flying unit too? I said as long as we don't get flying unit, we'll be fine. Oh, guess what? Tough luck, bitch. Okay, it dropped human. Hello, human. Nice to meet you. I think they were from the watchtower. Oh, that's from... Oh, I always get confused! That's going back home! That's right, that's the teleport to going back home! Not the other way. That's my bed. I think I should see another dudes. Where the dudes at? Where the camp dudes at? Recruitments? Hello? Did they just go back home? Did they just like give up? Should be somewhat here, the camp. Oh, yeah, the only one dude made it. Why are you no running? I thought I made enough hammer. I guess people took it. My bed. Damn it. Let me use a teleporter. That's right here. I can actually build one. Just build it like super close, Kate. Here. Build it to the 3 level, and then tomorrow I'll be able to fully upgrade it. Poor guy. I mean, I tried my best, but I guess I'll just make a bunch of arrows and hammers at back home. I'll just like do this. Just make a bunch of them. I mean, there's, see, there's a hammer. I told you. I knew there was a hammer. But the guys weren't running. Fully equipped. Hammer Bros, did you make it back home safe? Okay, good. And there's no one at the watchtower. Please don't go out. Don't be at the watchtower. Woo! You should make him run. Yeah, I don't know why they didn't run. I mean, if we do lose them, hopefully I can meet them halfway. Oh, one made it back home. It's always one that makes it back home. And the other guys, they just walk. It's okay, if one guy ran to make it back home, they should be somewhat close enough that, I think I just heard monsters taking the dude's coin, so... No flying unit, please. No flying unit, please. No flying unit, please. No, lady. No, lady! I know it's not daytime. It's daytime, okay? Lady, I just spent 3 coins. Oh my god. Literally raining coin. Oh, jeez. Yo. Teleport to just like... give money to the river. Okay, is it gonna be Blood Moon? I don't think so. So soon? Fuck! I say, I don't think so. So soon. It's freaking Blood Moon, guys. Welcome to another Blood Moon. So soon. Edition. It's okay. I was able to accomplish all the things I want to do. If those guys all run back home, I might be actually, after tonight's encounter, because now that I have everything set up on the right, I think I have chance to, destroy the portal, the last portal on the right. Technically, I should be able to destroy the last portal on the right. See, I have... Okay, let's buff them. Buff the knights. Hey knights, are you all buffed up? Okay, they're all buffed up. They're all fully, full squads. We have double wall. We have another defense line here. Let's see. Now the problem is we have to be prepared for the left side, because when we do, destroy the portal on the right, we're also going to be facing... monsters on the left. Actually, all the monsters will be coming from the left. After we destroy the portal, there will be monsters on the right, but most likely more monsters will be on the left. Because they have monsters from the one left, one destroyable portal and one mega portal. I don't know if I want to have knights. I don't think having knights on the left side would do anything. I mean, we do have... Like, if this defense system goes down, we do have another wall. But... Like, technically this should be enough. No, no, don't give me money. I was trying to give you the money. Ooh, one dude made it back home. Out of all three. See, I'm telling- Oh! Oh, other two made it back home. Sweet. I think they're gonna be archers. Alright, so we buffed all the knights on the right. After tonight's encounter... What are you doing, Hammerbro? Trying to see what outside looks like? See, now we're not really getting that many dudes here. It's because our watchtower outside of this wall is killing them. Oh my god. Just the blood moon. Two golems. Two knights are still safe. They should be dead. Hello? How are you not dying? It's an actual question of mine. Okay. It's okay. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Rebuild. We're gonna get more Hammer Bros. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Rebuff them. They should have enough bows and whatever they need. I think I'm gonna send them out right now. And then give them the buff. And then on the way back home, I'm gonna drop some coins so that the archers will... Okay, one knight, like one enough buff. And then I guess I will maximize the buff on structure and the attack. Oh my goodness. Thank you very much for 8 months in a row, Razor Kate Tomo 4. Sorry that I'm quite distracted. This is the last portal. And after I destroy this portal, I should be good to go on the right side. So I'm pretty nervous about it. Engineer is dead. No. All the people got hurt. There should be enough stuff on the kingdom. Technically. See, there's Hammerbro. They rebuild this one. I have to rebuild a catapult on the right. So I'm gonna go do that right now. Okay, we need more Hammer Bros anyway. So there's enough hammer. Whoops. Build this. We have wall. I mean, we basically have all the thing that we can ask for, honestly, right now. Maybe even like upgrade this. I don't even think that's necessary. Doggo, I know you're barking. Doggo be barking. The two dudes that I hired, they should be back home before the encounter. And if we are lucky, the catapult should be here before the encounter. I buffed the knights. I gave him the money. I didn't drop the coins along the way. I buffed the structure. I buffed the archers. I buffed the knights. I buffed... I gave coins to the knights. Okay. Last portal is down, guys. Last portal on the right is gone. Hopefully our knights are coming back home. Have I named my doggo? I named my doggo to be Doggo. Okay, let's see where the doggo is barking. Doggo, where are monsters coming? Doggo's looking left. Doggo's barking left. I have a feeling that there won't be monsters coming on the right. There will be monsters coming on the left instead. Did I say there won't be any monster coming on the left? I mean, okay, so all the knights are, they have survived. Good, very good news. There are archers on the left. I think more are coming this way. Two dudes that I hired, they're going to be hammer bros because I need more hammer bros. Maybe one. No, they're here. Okay, and then I'm going to have them. I'm just gonna have like a bunch of arrows. Wait, that's not four. Okay, four arrows. Two hammers. Just in case. Okay. And doggo was barking left side. I don't know, guys. Where do you think the monsters are coming? The doggo's barking left, so I think the monsters are coming from the left. Hey, Ken, I want to tell you that I love you and support you. Hey, thank you very much. Thank you. That wall won't stand? Well, I mean, if that wall does not keep them, there's another wall here. If this wall does not keep them... Okay, let's have Hermit with me just in case. If that does not keep them... Wait, hold on. I should get more money. I could upgrade this wall. I think? Yeah. Is the dog not 100% accurate? I thought it just straight up told you where they were coming from. Well, when they're coming both ways, it's... You can't really tell them. Hey, the knights are back! Along with the deer. Getting buffed as they go. Yeah, doggo's barking left. I'm gonna go check on the left. Hammer bros, keep on trucking, pushing that cart. Jeez. There are two golems, three golems. Yeah! Where'd the hermit go? Did Hermit just freaking jump off? I'm so mad. I think Hermit just jumped off. RIP. R.I.P. Hermit. There's only one catapult that's just basically killing them right now. Go Hammer Bro! You be the hero that we need! Yeah! Ranu! Ranu, 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 Ranu! What the actual fuck? Hello, hi! They're just dudes? They're just carrying the... What the fuck? How are they just going through the walls? Hi, seems like they just are going through the walls now. Wait, I have an idea. If they make it all the way back home, all the monsters, I'm just gonna teleport back home. I'm gonna teleport back home if the monsters come all the way back here. Good thing though, I put all the money with the accountant, so when I do need money, that'll be okay. Hi, are monsters coming this way? The fuck? I'm kind of pissed that my hermit just jumped off as well. Whoops. Wrong teleporter. Why am I keep doing that? Why am I keep doing that, yo? Am I safe to go back home? They should have just like went towards the left portal. Alright, they're dudes. Hey accountant. Remember the time when I gave you a lot of money? Yeah, I need that right now. Okay, boys. Time to rebuild it. Alright, I need hammer bros. Chop chop, let's get to it, guys. Let's rebuild this shit. Nope, you are not leaving me. So I think I legit just lost a hermit. R.I.P. hermit. Literally. Can I do anything about that? I don't think so. I had hermit behind me, but hermit just jumped off. And I was like safe. I was behind a wall. And then I guess rest of you guys will be the hunters, because I need them. So technically, the right side should be safe now. As long as we can have this wall up and survive tonight, I should be okay. There are more arrows, right? They're not running though. Why you no run? All the archers from the right should come to the left. Which side is the docking station? It's right. We don't really need to do anything to the left now that we know. Oh, hello, flying creature. The F. Rebuild this one. Could you wake this boy up? Okay, accountant. Time to give my money back. Build a catapult. There's no place to build a wall here. At all. I can build a bunch of watchtowers though. That's about it on the left. So I guess that's what I'll do, just build a bunch of watchtowers, have them slow down, that's the only way. But right now, let's explore the right side. We need to recruit more dudes. I think we need more hammer bros, because now that we're gonna build a lot more, we still need more archers. Let's basically like maximize. Yeah, I think Doggo is barking despite it's daytime because there are monsters in the forest right now. So technically there should be no monsters coming on the right. Alright. Give me the money, please. Give me the money, please. Alright, well, if you're not gonna give me money, it's fine, I guess. It cannot be more portals. There's no way there will be more portals on the right side, right? There should be no monsters on the right side. I destroyed three portals on the right. So, two portals on each side, that's BS. That was the portal that we destroyed. Yes. Wow. On the right, literally after that portal is just docking. It's just a harbor right there. That's so BS. No more recruitment center. The only recruitment center I'll get is that, just that. But I guess the good thing is that we'll always guarantee those people to be in our kingdom. So now we just have to worry about the left side. We'll just buff up the left side and we should be good.